All right, my dear student, so let's fill these blanks first. So in the system, the kinetic energy from moving water